Kyle Ball here for Quad Jacks with Joe Tehan. Joe, we're at the end of Taedu, day two. How'd it go?
Not bad. I mean, I ended up just a little less than average. I mean, early in the day it was great. Like, I was just raising, everyone's folding, and then, I don't know, later on it's like I was doing the same thing and they just kept re-raising, you know? This sucks. So, I don't know. It was kind of frustrating towards the end, but I made it through, and that's what's important anyways.
How was your table?
Kind of tough. There was a lot of young internet kids, and really, you know, like, they're all tough to play against and put a lot of pressure on your preflop and stuff, so it was tough, yeah.
What's your strategy going into day three?
I don't know, win.
Always a good strategy. What do you do for rest tonight? Do you go home, get some sleep, go out, get some dinner? What do you do?
Yeah, probably just go home with my fiance and get some rest. You know, get my football bets ready for tomorrow. And
sounds like a plan.
Yeah.
All right, well, thanks for talking to us. Good luck in the tournament tomorrow. Appreciate it.
All right, thank you.
Kyle Ball, quadjacks.com.